point to you today. And we're with KTVU Rosemary Orozco. We have presents for you today. First of all, what drives you to do what you do?
What, I'm sorry, what?
First of all, what drives you and makes you want to do what you do?
Like, what motivates you? I'm sorry.
You drive me and motivate me because I really enjoy talking to people. I really enjoy giving you the weather. I really enjoy hearing back from you, and I really enjoy when people message me and say, "Hey Rosemary, I'm getting married this weekend. Can you tell me what the weather's going to be? Hey Rosemary, I'm going over to Lake Tahoe this weekend. Can you tell me if there are going to be thunderstorms?" And so I really love talking with people and communicating the weather.
So when you were younger, is this what you wanted to do, and who did you idolize?
I idolized. You know, my favorite person on TV was probably Oprah Winfrey. I love Oprah to this day. I think she is so fabulous and so smart, and she gives so much.
Is she like 60-something now?
I think she is. Yes, indeed. She has been around for some time, and she has really made a difference, I believe.
So, what are some of your hobbies, and what do you like to do, you know, rather than what you regularly do?
When I'm outside of work, what do I like to do? I like to relax, maybe read. I love to exercise, get outdoors. When it's nice and cool, and maybe go for a run, bike ride. That's probably my favorite things to do.
So what advice would you have for younger children nowadays who want to be successful in their dreams?
Well, you have to stay in school. We all know this, right? And you definitely want to pursue something that you love, because I'm sure you've heard this before, but if you do something that you love, it doesn't even feel like work because you just enjoy it.
When you were younger, is this what you wanted to do?
I'm really sure that I wanted to do this. So I guess my message would be that as you're growing up, your mind is going to change several times over, and that's okay. It's okay to not know what you want to do until you get a little bit older. But if you do know what you want to do, that's even better, because now you can start practicing for when you get older.
What is your secret to success?
I would say teamwork. I work with these guys every single day, and they are great to have around, and I love to brainstorm with people, and if I have an idea, I love to discuss it with other people and say, how can we make it better? How can we make it the best it can be? And I think that goes a long way.
Do you have anything else you'd like to say to our viewers, like social media or
myself? No, but I would like to say I had a great time being interviewed by the two of you, and I think you both are fabulous, and I know you guys are going to both be very successful.
Thank you for your time. It's Amelia and Adina dabbing out. Thank you.
Way to go.
Well done.
And a hug.